What's up, everyone? This is Alastroyer229, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XII! Last time, we defeated Ultima, the last of the regular Espers, and all of our things are... Okay, I forgot that Ash had her Protect Gambit on and not Bubble. Anyway, we defeated Ultima, the last of the regular Espers, and have opened the way to the final 13th Esper. In this episode, we are going to go and pursue this Esper, but first let me go ahead and change Ash's gambits because that's proving to be slightly annoying. Now, I was given a little bit of advice on what I should do in preparation for this Esper. And there were actually a few things that I have changed. I haven't really changed anything in my equipment, but when we actually find it, this is Esper, then it'll become apparent. But I'm just gonna go through it now. So the first thing I want to bring attention is Fran's licenses. I've gone ahead and gotten her some shields all the way to shield 6. I also went and got her swords 6. Because I was told that it would be a good idea to have someone have a demon shield and a ribbon. In fact, the best effect would be to just send them in solo. So there is that. Another helpful bit of advice that I got was the fact that I should equip Ash with Excalibur. So, just from the comments, I can tell that what we're fighting is going to utilize some pretty heavy dark magic. And since Excalibur is a light weapon, is obviously going to be weak to light. So I'm going to just take that into consideration when going into this, because that is my own assumption. And this is the direction we need to head in, right? Yes. Okay, so this way was open to us starting with last episode. So it's going to be brand new to us. Another thing that I kind of want to briefly touch upon really quickly. Oh, obviously. Wait a minute. Okay, before I get on the thing that I wanted to touch briefly on. Yeah, okay. So that, the little poking our head in that we did when we were at the Feywood, which I don't remember what we were doing in the Feywood when we did that. But, okay, so that actually leads into this secret area. Okay, I thought that seemed familiar. But anyway, there was a little bit of concern for what I did in getting Ultima. People were a little bit upset that I went and used a guide as opposed to just blindly going through it. And I can see where they're coming from, but honestly, I've been told since very early on that it was all right to look up guides in terms of finding, like, hunts and espers. Maybe it was the fact that I was straight up reading as opposed to just looking it up and going from there. But I mean, it wasn't like it was a video or anything. There were still a lot of things that caught me off guard, such as the monsters that were there. The guide didn't say anything about that, and I specifically made sure that I didn't look up what Ultima could do. So, I can see what you guys are coming from, but honestly, I still feel as though I've kept within how I've always done things for this Let's Play. So, to each his own, although I can understand where the concern came from. Just wanted to briefly address that. Okay, so more Abasteels, Bubbles wearing off as is haste. Still have the Embroiled Tippets on because, oh boy, am I going to need that XP. I'm actually getting the crap kicked out of me. Maybe it wouldn't be such a bad idea to keep Protect on. Go ahead, use Kiraga. Yeah. Okay, well, let's take care of this Abasteel really quickly. Okay. And then, okay, Pinelli, you're doing that. Fran, you go ahead and use Protect Ga on us. And I, meanwhile, will go ahead and put Protect on everyone. Actually, go ahead and do that. Okay, so Protect's now on everyone. I will go ahead and put on that Gambit for everyone. because these guys have quite a bit of defense. They have quite a bit of attack. So, yeah. I would like to not get the crap kicked out of me. Wait a minute. Oh boy! Hidden areas! Because it wouldn't be the hen mines without hidden areas? Okay. And the purpose of this is what? Maybe it's some sort of secret passage that opens up. Or maybe there's an item and it just happened to not spawn that point. Oh, geez. Even with Protect. Okay, well, it does. For whatever reason, Protect doesn't help with Gnaw, but it apparently works with other attacks. Vanilla, please heal me. Guys! Holy crap! Why are these Abyssteels so freaking powerful? Heal me, Pinello. Okay. Can we? Thank you. Self-sacrifice. What was that? Well, whatever it was, I don't believe it got off in time. Pinello, heal me, please. Please, Pinello. Jeez, why do these things freaking combo? Ow. Oh, great. It kamikaze'd, and I didn't gain any experience from that. Fantastic. Guys, kill it. Thank you. Okay. Man, these guys... These Abyssteels are not messing around. Jeez. They give a crap ton of experience, though. I mean, 3,000 just normally? Holy crap. I mean, no wonder they're freaking powerful. What is that? Gizamolek, and it's fighting off the Abyssteels. In fact, the Abyssteels really do not like it. Pinello, go ahead and use... Yeah, the Abyssteels are weak to Holy. Go ahead and do that. Meanwhile, I will go ahead... let's just go ahead and run in and stab it. Okay, Pinello, I have absolute faith that you'll be able to kill that one. Okay. Thank you. Then go ahead and use Holy on that Abyssteel. I, meanwhile, will attack Gizamolek. Oh, jeez. Nope. Wait, that was the right type of magic. You are not getting haste off. The last thing I need is you... Oh, crap. Okay, well, maybe I will, for the time being. Oh, crap, it didn't die! Pinello! Okay, Pinello, you didn't do your job right, what the heck? Okay, Fran, go ahead and use Dispel. I don't want that thing having... Okay, Pinello, can you use Kiraja so that way we all get healed? Starting with me, because he's going to... Yeah. Okay, actually, that really did not deal as much damage as I thought it would. And good thing that didn't kill me outright. Because I know that happens. Jeez, that was a lot of things. Ooh, an urn! Perfect! The hen candle. Sweet. Okay. So, I should have a better idea of where it is that I need to go. That looks like a prime maybe that. That little... Isolated. There's a few places where this Esper could be. I mean, it's somewhere here. The only question is where, because I don't have a clue exactly where this thing could be. All I know is that it's here somewhere, and I also need to put Float back on. Because freaking traps. Alright. Let's go ahead and get going then. Go ahead and attack the Abyssteels. As long as it doesn't call its friends. Guys, really? Must all of our things wear off at the exact same time? Okay, quit parrying! Oh, god dang it, Pinello, get your attack in. And then heal me, because my heal is not going to be that great. Okay, guys. Guys, seriously, why? Damn it! Freaking Abyssteals and their self-sacrifice! That is really freaking annoying. Especially since they're, for whatever reason, they're insanely good at parrying. Really? How is it that bats can be so good at parrying? For goodness sake, that's a fencing technique. In fact, that's mostly sword play, but especially for fencing. A bat cannot fence. Why is it that they can do that? Okay. Now, as long as we can just take care of this thing. No. Damn it. Quit freaking stealing my health, you jerk, and quit dodging my sword strikes. Seriously. Are your wings made of blades or something of the nature? Because you really are good at dodging me. Or not really so much, ooh, not really so much dodging, but parrying. Knot of rust. Okay. Well, maybe there's some other interesting treasures that are in this area. But I don't see anything except bats. Fran? Fran, why don't you... Oh, wow. Okay. Well, this is somewhat problematic. I swear if they all come after me at the same time. Fran, or better idea, Pinello. Skate them. Skate them. Fran, forget about that. Use, actually better idea. Go ahead and use an X potion on me. Any moment. X-Potion! X-Potion! Damn it, Fran! Fran! Damn it, Fran! Ah! God dang it, Fran! The whole point of using the X-Potion was because I wanted you to get that off before freaking skate! Oh my. We seem to have attracted the attention of a lot of them. Kill them! Kill them quickly! Okay, and rather than that, I will also go ahead and use Skate because they are really targeting Pinello. One of us! That did not kill any of them. Hopefully this will. Damn it! Ah! Jeez! Okay, Fran! Skate them! Jeez! Holy crap, these things are freaking powerful! It also doesn't help that there's four of them. Oh well, whatever. Backup party to the rescue! Balthier, just so that in case we go down, go ahead and bring back Fran. Okay, down goes one. Okay, now they're all just using self-sacrifice. Okay, now if we can maybe kill this one. If we could maybe kill this one. Bosh! Thank you, Bosh! My goodness, okay. Note to self, do not take on four of them at the same time. That is a very bad move. Bosh, go ahead and heal yourself up. Holy crap. Maybe it was because I was using Skate and I honestly should have just been attacking them. But goodness gracious. How is it that they are that powerful and yet we are six levels above them? That really shouldn't happen. Okay, switch back to Ash. I will go ahead and heal up Fran. Okay. So, Protect and Bubble get off. Just kind of staggered. Okay. Are we quite done? Because that really... Well, no, it could have gone worse. We could have game overed. And that would have made me really sad. I mean, to have game overed on a regular enemy. That would have been pathetic. Okay, well, whatever. As long as we just take them on one at a time. Really. That's something I don't get. We kill them, and then Leech somehow still gets off. Don't understand that. Oh, well, whatever. Oh, looks like there's another hidden room. Oh, please let there not be some of their friends. No friends, please. Thank you. What's down this way? Treasure? No. Okay. It's weird that there are just those random blank spots. Oh. Idea. I mean, maybe there's supposed to be treasure there and it just happened not to spawn. Okay. Let's get our attacks in. Panella, why do I get the feeling your gambits are messed up again? That's because they are. Oh goodness, that is... freaking just like Gilgamesh. Okay. Let's keep on doing this. Panella, go ahead and heal me up. If you'd be so kind. Can you please die and stop parrying us? God dang, why is it that these bats are so good at parrying? Why? It makes no sense. Okay. Where are we in relation to everything? We still have a long ways to travel. But there's more Abyssteels to kill. Yay! Oh well, if I can combo and actually get my hits in, it's actually not that bad. Okay, Kiraga. Let's head down this way because there's an enemy and it looks like there may be some things down here. Okay, well there's definitely more enemies down here, that's for sure. Okay, if we can just kill it, if we can just kill it, Panello. Thank you. Ooh, we're actually getting pretty close to chain because we got two of certain items. Which reminds me, I really shouldn't. Well, no, I really shouldn't because I'm filthy stinking rich. So I really don't need to sell off my things. Also, all of our spells are wearing off. What the heck? Ah! Why must it do this in the middle of a battle? Stop leeching off of us! You stupid piece of crap. Okay, are we quite done? I believe so. Okay, moving onward. Those things are really going to town on Gizamalik. Okay, well, I got an idea. Blazaga. Panello, you also use Blazaga. Let's maybe not use Blazaga on ourselves. That sounds like a really terrible idea. Okay, that way we get credit for that. Oh jeez, there's three of them! Well, one of them is almost down. Panello, if you wouldn't mind using Holy on one of them, use it on that one. Yee! Kill it! Kill it! That is the wrong one! Okay, kill it! Kill it with swords! Damn it! Okay, Panello! Bring me back! Damn it! What the hell?! Seriously, what the hell?! Every freaking time! Ugh! All I want is some damn experience for preparation for Yeezmat. Is that too much to ask for? Also, treasure. Treasure? Ooh, 2400 gil. It's a sizable amount of money, but kind of useless because we're filthy stinking rich. Okay, go ahead and use Dispel. Looks like we won't get... Well, actually, I think that's a good thing that we won't have those freaking Abyssteels attacking. Because I really don't want to have to deal with more of them. Okay. Blazaga. Panello, why don't you go ahead and keep using Blazaga? Okay. Deals a sizable amount of damage. Okay, one more go. There we go. Awesome. Jeez. I'm amazed at just how much experience we're getting, but I mean, we need like... At the start of this episode, I believe Pinella needed about 200,000 experience to level up. So yeah, it takes a while to level up nowadays, but honestly, I can think of better methods to do it than fighting these godforsaken Abyssals, because honestly, they're really pissing me off. Honestly, I think I'd rather fight all those dead bones back at... Oh, was that the... No, that wasn't the... it was the... Nebradia, I guess. It wasn't the Necro Hall, but it was right outside it. Its name escapes me. I could check the world map. Kind of lazy. Wait, we can go on ahead? What's over here? New area. Okay, let's move on. Well... Wait a minute. Mist. Are we close? I don't believe we've been surrounded in mist for the entirety of the head mines. We might be close, though. If we're close to this thing, then heck yeah. Then we can actually do it and be done with it. But, I mean, it may just be... Well, it's deciding to just give us a lot of MP back. And speaking of MP, Pinello, heal me. Okay. There's a oh, jeez! These are new. Hecties. And they both have haste and regen. Okay, guess that means Dispelga. Uh-oh. What are they weak to? They're weak to ice. Pinello, ice them. Fox? Dose of unpurified ether. Wow, I'm just finding all sorts of new things. Honestly, though, I've never heard of an attack called Pox before. A pox on you, good slime, I guess. I mean, I know what the word means, but I've never seen it in this game. But if I could just kill him... Okay, well, thankfully that missed. Guys, thank you. Okay, well, they don't give as much as the... Abyssals, which honestly, I don't care because I'd rather not face off against more of those freaking Abyssals than I need to. Also, special charter dig? Gaze lock from the other side. Well, that's weird. I'm going to assume that this is the same? No, that's just a dead end. Okay. That's weird. Special charter dig. Hmm. I wonder if we'll be back to that later. Or maybe that's part of some side quest that I never bothered to do. Okay. Do any of these things? Well, one of them has haste and that's it. So honestly, I'm not too concerned. Okay, Pinello, if you'd be so kind, since you are the mage. Lazaga them. I will just go ahead and do the best I can. Fran, help. Okay. Damn it. Pinello, freaking get your spell off. Goodness gracious, help. Really? God dang it. It's always right when the freaking heal gets off. Fran, never mind that. Go ahead and use Blizzaga. Oh, son of a... Ah! Okay. If you would be so kind as to let me bring my friend back. Now, Ash, go ahead and use Blizzaga on them. Fran, use Asunaga. Where's Asunaga? There's Asunaga. I want to kill these things. Okay. And Fran died. Fantastic. Pinello, get your heels off. Okay. This is really getting problematic. Pinello, please kill them. Okay, well, one of them died. And now I'm diseased. Okay, where's cleanse? Cleanse. Fantastic. I leveled up! Awesome! Okay. Well, unfortunately, Fran kind of died for most of that, but whatever. She actually kind of got a little bit ahead in the experience range anyway. Although, admittedly, I don't believe that. I think that's just a waste of experience then if she's not in the battle. Okay, Fran! Please heal me. Not on Pinello. And just use Kiraja. That heals up more of my MP anyway. Or MP. Heals up more of my HP anyway. Okay, that leads nowhere except to some rocks that I can't reach. That's a door. Which is also sealed. Okay, lots of things here that are sealed. This way isn't. And, okay, a lone Abyssteel. Okay, this I can actually contend with. Actually, the thought just occurred to me and it makes me feel really stupid for trying Scaife. I think Abyssteels might be undead. If so, I could have just used Kiraja on them and have murdered them all very quickly, which makes me very sad. So, the next opportunity I get, I will try to freaking Kiraja that crap out of, what the, Advisory the Third. Oh, it's been a while since we last seen all these. All mining activities to cease until further notice. The area having exhibited evidence of unstable soil and perilously dense mist. Resumption of mining to assume pending findings of the official inquiry already underway, Imperial Army Officiary of Resources. Okay, that sounds bad. Where are we anyway? We there? We're there. Wait a minute, what? Why are there? Oh. Okay, so we have to deal with this. So, one way would take us there, which would actually bring us close to the Feywood. The other would take us there. Let's go ahead and activate the switchboard. And that opened that up. Yep, not even gonna go for it. Already been through that nonsense plenty of times. Not really going to go for it again. Okay, Hectite's Abyssteel, way the crap over there. Not sure how I'm able to target that one. Hey, you do not get to combo. Only I get to combo. Okay, well unfortunately there's another enemy right there, so Pinello, go ahead and use Holy on the Abyssteel because those things are far more annoying. And Fran and I will try to take care of this. Wow, I'm actually surprised that thing isn't trying to go after us. Alright! So if we can just keep on moving onward. Pinello, please heal me. That's not the right spell. Okay, well we might be able to get through this. Okay. Now, which way should I go? I should head up and keep going in this direction. With all the enemies. That's a lot of them. That is a lot of them. I think I might be able to make it. Oh god! No! No, I can't! No, I can't! Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving! Oh, you piece of crap! Keep going! Keep. No! Okay, well, that ended poorly. I was there for about 2 seconds and it pretty much went to hell in a handbasket. Because I did not realize that way was locked. Okay. Ash, go ahead and use Poison on Pinello. Oh, goodness gracious. That really could not have gone too much worse than that. Okay, Kiraja. Let's maybe try to find another way through that. Okay. So. if I want to head in that direction, I need to activate the red gate. However, this is a blue gate. So, yeah, how exactly am I supposed to do this? Nope! Not dealing with this again. Oh crap, oh crap. I do not like where, what I have to do. Ah! Why everything? That was nightmarish. Okay, Poissona, Fran, or Ash, not blind enough, Poissona. Fran, you go ahead and use Kiraja. Holy crap, those things are not nice. They're not nice in the slightest. Okay, well, let's maybe go through the initial way. Let's just keep moving. Never mind them. Gosh, so many freaking enemies. And there's all of them way the crap over there. Okay, so from here, there's the direction to the Feywood. Oh, goodness gracious, they are all migrating back to where they were. I do not like that. I do not like that at all. Oh, I could have gone down that way. Well, crap. Okay, well, this ended terribly last time. This will probably end terribly again. I'm gonna go for it regardless, because I don't learn my lessons. Okay, keep moving, 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 and we are gone! Then, the second time was actually quite pleasant, considering that we really didn't get attacked. Okay, ooh, more treasure. Alright, what does this have? More knots of rust. Huh. Treasure here is pretty crappy. Oh well, whatever. Switch back to Ash. Oh boy, more of these freaking things. And they have regen. Can I reach them? I cannot. Okay. Maybe try to get one at a time? Nope. Really? God dang it. Okay. Pinello, Blazaga them. Fran, I'm going to count on you to maybe get the assassin arrows in. I will use the dispel on you. Don't you dare freaking confuse me. Okay, yes, thank you. Thank you, Fran. That's exactly what I... Oh, what? There are necrofiends here? What? No. 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 I already had to deal with your nonsense before. I don't want to do that again. Why are you making me do this again? That is not fair. That is not fair in the slightest. Pinello, kill it. Kill it. Ah. Crap. 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 Oh god. There's more. Great. They have just about as much frequency. Crap. Okay. Kiraja. I meanwhile will use Dispelga. Fran, heal us. Use Renew. Damn it! It's always the freaking healer. The one who's just conveniently healing us at the moment. Fran. Okay. Now, Pinello. Kiraja them. Kiraja them. Okay, this one's almost down. There we go. Okay, now Pinello. Oh, wait a minute, he's teleporting. Okay. Go ahead and use Holy. That is you. I, meanwhile, will go ahead and heal you up. Goodness gracious, why do I have to deal with necrofiends again? They were a nightmare to deal with the first time. Okay. Now if I could please just... Thank you, Fran. Okay. So. With that nonsense dealt with, I believe we are going to go ahead and call it a day. I am not liking where this is going, and I may just go and switch up my equipment. But we're not at the Esper yet. Well, whatever. We're making progress, that's for sure. But I do think we're gonna have to call it a day here. So next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy XII, we are going to continue our exploration of the Hen Mines. I have absolutely zero idea where this freaking thing could be. It could be there, it could be there. I'm willing to bet it's actually in there. The only question is, how do I reach it? Probably hidden areas. So yeah, we've still got a bit of a ways to go, but we are making some progress. So as soon as you two are done buffing each other, there we go. Until next time, everyone, take care.